I have always been someone that loves, respects, worships our fans. Without our fans, we don't have a job. Think that anyone would believe it, that I thought that they were, our fans were beneath us, makes my stomach turn. That's just not who I am. It's not who I've ever been.